Hello, World Wide Web. I'm Dr. Shadow, the internet personality with the best hair. Back on Cookie Clicker for some reason. Now, we got quite a few more things. You see, 280 koises, 250 grandmas, and they're a little fucked up now. 200 farms, 200 mines, 200 factories, 200 banks, 150 temples, 150 wizard towers, 100 shipments, 100 alchemy labs, 90 portals, 61 time machines, 50 antimatter condensers, and 50 prisons. So, and in some older versions, you could actually scroll left and right here to see the total amount you had, like, all laid out. Now you have to have, like, multi-adapter instead of super wide or have really high, you know, word resolution. There we go. But yeah, I did get the achievement I was trying to get all the way down here. It's like, what is it, hardcore baking, hardcore something? No, it's just called hardcore. And you might be wondering, geez, Decker, you did a lot of stuff. In the meantime, you didn't do any videos. Well, yeah, the time started 260 hours. 260 hour run. We made 70 quintillion cookies. As even if I had 2 hours per video, that'd be 130 cookie clicker videos. If I uploaded one a week, it'd take me 2.5 years to show you everything. And it's, you know, you don't need that. Now, the thing I'm wanting to do here, so I brought everything up. Well, you might be wondering, what the hell's all this shit? What's that? What the fuck happened to the grandmas? Well, I wanted to show that off, but it took too damn long. It's a grandma apocalypse. You see, you get this mango center slash research facility. And that puts the grandmas to work doing research. And every 30 minutes, they come up with a new thing. First thing, specialized chocolate chips. 100 billion cookies for 1% cookie production multiplier. Which really isn't that much, because you see, the Bingo Center research facility is 1 quadrillion. Ooh, lucky cookie. That was a wrath cookie. The red cookies are wrath cookies. It's interesting. And you see, that cost 1 quadrillion. And that's just 100 billion. So it's, you know, if you can afford that, that's already nothing. And again, 200 billion for designer cacao beans, 2% cookie production multiplier. Really good bonuses, but not that much. Then you get the ritual rolling pins, the result of years of scientific research. And then you get the underworld ovens, powered by science, of course. And then you hit this baby. One mind. Each grandma gains plus 0.2 base cookies per second per grandma. And that's what starts bringing in these puppies. They're called wrinklers. See, says cookies per section on the second. I'm making 36 trillion cookies per second, but it's withered halfway because I got 10 wrinklers on. And my cookie production is only 18.38 trillion. It might be thinking, Decker, what the fuck are you doing with those wrinklers? That sounds like a terrible thing. Here's the thing. While the wrinklers are nomming away the cookie, technically they're actually making more cookies than they're eating. And you get it by popping the wrinkler, and I got 276.5 quadrillion cookies back. I need 46.2 quadrillion more for the next level. Also, the legacy, the thing costs a hell of a lot more than I thought it did. But, boom, you see, shoom, going up. 450, 416, boom. 417, 418. But now I'm not making as many cookies as I was because I gotta wait for the wrinklers to come back, which takes a while. It doesn't take as long when you're at this point with the Grand Matriarchs angered. But, yeah. By the way, past one mind, you get the exotic nuts and the communal brain swap, which is the next step where things start getting really fucked up. And then the arcane sugar, which is really damn nice. 5% cookie production multiplier for 12.8 trillion cookies. Even, you know, if you can afford a quadrillion there, 12.8 trillion, that's nothing. And then finally, the Elder Pact. That's what makes it so all this happens, which it gives you the best base cookies per second, but it also has the negative effect where you don't get lucky cookies. You don't get golden cookies anymore. So like the regular frenzy that... Oh, cookie chain, that's good. The regular frenzy that you could get before, that you could use to double up and get a click frenzy on top of a regular frenzy, or a lucky cookie on top of a frenzy, and just get massive amounts of cookies without too much difficulty, in my opinion, that is pretty much gone when you go all the way to the Elder Pact. Because you get nothing but wrath cookies and frenzy cookies don't show up in wrath cookies. The most you get is a elder frenzy, which is interesting. It's 666 times cookie production for 6 seconds. And if you have all wrinklers, that can be a lot of damn cookies. But yeah, I got so many things. It's like casual baking, making some dough. Wake and bake. Making some dough. This is just total amount of cookies baked. 100,000, million, 100 million, billion, 100 billion, trillion, 100 trillion, quadrillion, 100 quadrillion, quintillion. Now, I've made 73 quintillion, but it's taken a damn long time to make any more. So I'm thinking, you know, I'm not really going to bother with that anymore. I'm just going to restart. But I wanted to show off what I got so far. Casual baking, now all this stuff. Mass producer, cookie vortex, cookie pulsar, cookie quasar. Oh, hey, you're still here. Let's never bake again. A world filled with cookies. When this baby hits 360 trillion cookies per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit. Fast and delicious. Cookie Hertz, a really, really tasty Hertz. Tastier than a Hertz donut, anyway. And you got all the achievements here. And, of course, achievements add to milk. Rank 5 milk with caramel milk. And you get achievements. And 150, 100, 150, 200. I don't know about 250. I think you get one at 250, but you also get one at 300. And you don't get any after that for all the basic things. You still, for grandmas, I think you might get something at 300. You definitely do for cursors. Cursors, I think they have achievements up to 500 cursors, but they don't have a 250 cursor achievement. You see, I've already got 280, and I don't have a 250 cursor achievement. It goes straight to 300. I do have the 250 grandma things. 300, and then there's another space, and then there's the two spots for the grandma production. I know how that works. But at least 7 grandma types. And sell a grandma. I thought you loved me. One with everything, one of every building. Mathematician, one of the most expensive, 2 of the second most expensive, 4 of the next base 10. And I was wondering if they had a half century, but apparently not, because I have 50 of everything and I didn't get anything like half century. They have century, which is 100 of everything, which used to be a bit easier before they added the Temple, Wizard Tower, and Shipment. Now they move down the Time Machine, Antimatter, Condenser, and Prism to even higher slots, so they cost even more. Elder Frenzy! Oh yeah. That's a nice reason to click. And yes, I have been clicking on certain things. It's amazing to see me actually clicking the cookie, isn't it? But yeah, I didn't click the cookie all that many times, just when it was really worthwhile. 51,756 cookie clicks in 260 hours. Made 5.22 quintillion cookies by hand. Win a cookie, baking 10 trillion cookies and making it on the local news. Well, so proud of you. And the wrinklers bursting up to 200 gets you that, but you have to do that in a single run. It's not like with the golden cookies, we 1, 7. Actually, I added a 27. I don't think that was there before. But then 77, 777, the next one is Black Cat's Paw, used to be a Shadow achievement, isn't anymore, 7,777. I still wonder why Just Plain Lucky is a Shadow achievement, because it's like probably the easiest Shadow achievement to get. Just leave the game on long enough, you will get it. Yeah, there's one chance in 500,000 every second, so. I don't know, I always seem to get it. And all these different kinds of cookies, all these different kinds of things. Holy shitballs. And there's one thing I should do before I restart. I can't afford the 100th portal, so ka-chunk. Achievement unlocked dimensional shift. That gives me a little more milk, which makes my kittens work even harder. Excuse me. To get as many cookies per second bonus as possible. And now that we do that, 420 sounds good. You really want to ascend, you will lose your progress and start over from scratch. All your cookies will be converted into prestige and heavenly chips. You will keep your achievements. Hell yeah. So with 420 heavenly chips. Oh. First thing you gotta get is legacy. Each time you ascend, the cookies you made in your past life are turned into heavenly chips and prestige. Heavenly chips can be spent on a variety of permanent transcendental upgrades. Prestige level also gives you a permanent +1 to CPS per level. permanent upgrade slots 100 cookies. Okay, now. But when they first added this, I already had thousands of prestige chips, so it's a little difficult to... Oh, I need 1,111 before I can get the season switcher. Oh, man, that's worth so much. 25 per type of those. It might not be the... Okay, that allows me to keep making cookies even when I'm logged out, though not many. So it's still best to leave it... subsequent memory, 10 times as fast. So instead of taking 30 minutes, it'll only take 3. And only luck, 5% more off on golden cookies, classic dairy select, milk selector. Don't... Oh, man. I think I'll get the permanent upgrade slot, and I'll add... The, where is it? Oh, come on, it's got to be here. Come on, it has to be here. I don't see it. Shit. Guess I've got old kitten overseers on there. I could have sworn you could add your wrath upgrade. Couldn't you? Did they patch that out? No, it still says version 2. Let's get that. I can increase the bonuses. Bing, bing. 49, so I can get... So it lasts... your better production lasts long, so it's like... 25, and that, 343 each of those, and I think, oh, is that going to start hitting the, where you can get the, oh man, pretty sure that doesn't hit too well, this, and yeah, it's just for looks, and some of it doesn't even work. Guess, get the golden cookies there. Don't need that. I can't really get... How to bake your dragon. That's a nice little bonus thing to have, especially since I can't have any of the... I guess I'll get all the things there. Starter kits. Oh well. So I only have 11. Okay, get persistent memory. 6 heavenly chips left. Okay, you keep your prestige levels, what gives you the bonus, though. In old Cookie Clicker, it was the heavenly chips themselves. That was your prestige level, so the idea I was having when I first saw this was, oh crap, the more I spend, the less of a bonus I'll have, so I better pick it really wisely. No, you don't have to. It's, but I could have sworn that you still had... Because I set the arcane sugar to it before, and that way I wouldn't have to go up the thing in order to... I wouldn't have to make it so that I can't get golden cookies anymore, and I'm relegated to wrath cookies in order to be able to do the thing. Oh well. Returning to the mortal world, got a whole bunch of achievements for taking out so many cookies. I think we moved on to the next kind of milk. Yeah, banana milk. But, okay, 5% of prestige level, boom. So, now the base cursor is giving 0.2. Come on. I gotta get more cookies. Way more cookies. Also, I could just pick between all the different kinds of milk. I don't think I've unlocked those kinds of milk. Automatic. And just get, go straight up to the higher ends of milk for no apparent reason. That's the next... takes 1,111. That's great. Oh, boy. It's fun. Yeah, it's lots of fun starting all the way the fuck over. But as soon as we get all the enemy upgrades unlocked, gonna be a lot more cookies per second. Being able to make a shit ton more cookies, get the higher upgrades and all that stuff. Okay, I got the highest cat that I have so far on the permanent upgrade slot, so that's good. Let's get the next heavenly upgrade. 25% of potential. Boom. 16.2 that fast. Getting an ass ton of cookies per second from the cursors now. Each one makes 1.5 cookies per second. Ain't that something? Next one's 111. And the plastic mouse at 50,000. You would. That's funny, I also already got the uncanny clicker achievement just because of how I click. Just hold the mouse and just tap my index and middle finger over the left mouse button. Just click insanely fast. Alright, I can get a farm now. Bloop. My base farm is 30.9 cookies per second. Quite a bit more. We're gonna get everything back to where it was, making ass tons of cookies. We got our 420 prestige. It's gonna be awesome. So technically making 520% as many cookies as before. 420% more cookies than before. Starter kit makes this a lot easier, just because you start out with the things right there, and they're already giving you cookies. You don't even have to click the cookie ever again. Also, one thing I found out, the whole thing with speed baking 1 through 3, not anymore, but you don't purchase the you don't purchase the heavenly upgrades, and you can get those achievements. It's now set that you really have to do the specific challenge mode, where it just says, no, none of your upgrades of any kind at all. Now that they added the whole thing with the all the little skills and crap you can get from ascending and spending heavenly chips, all that stuff. Macaroons. They're a lot cheaper than I remember. Well, I got all the cookie kinds there, so that'll be a nice little potential bonus things you can grab all over the place. And right now, clicking kind of sucks until I get the plastic mouse and I get a 1% of my CPS added to the clicks. So that'll be 6.7 cookies per click added. lucky cookie, and I hardly had any cookies. It's sad. Lucky cookies are worth so much more when you have a lot more cookies. And, of course, if you have Frenzy Lucky Cookie, oh boy, is that worth a lot. Okay. ...181.3 cookies per second per mine. Oh, man. I'm gonna get that Heavenly Bakery. Get all that stuff. And since we got our first lucky... golden cookie, all of the golden cookie little bonuses appeared, because it remembers that we have... Where is it? Golden cookie clicks. Where are they? Ah, there they are. All time 1,057. Won this run, but you don't need to get... Okay. Boom. Right, boom. There we go. So now, 25.1 cookies per click. Much better. Oh, mouse curses. Plus one for each on cursor object owned. Always nice, but definitely going to want to get the Heavenly Bakery first. Farms are twice as efficient. That's 32%. Yeah, so just go straight for the Heavenly Bakery. Because that's going to give the biggest bonus. Get all damn awesome cookie per second bonuses and stuff. It's gonna be great. And here we go. 1,000 cookies per second right there. Bingo Center Research Facility's already appeared. Heavenly Confectionery. 111 million cookies. Those are the bastards I couldn't get before. I never made 900 quintillion. I only ever made 74 quintillion. I'm a grandma. His grandma's twice as efficient farms game. Say cursors. Already making a lot. Okay. It's just an amazing commentary I have when I'm concentrating on clicking the goddamn cookie. Just really want to get it back to where it was. Ah, crumbly egg has appeared. Cookie dragon. Oh, you gotta sacrifice. Chip it and then get your bonuses. Already making 20,000 cookies per second. A hell of a lot faster than last time, wasn't it? $9 million. There we go. It's about, turns 30,000 there. So, okay. $500,000 technogrammas. Just getting things in tens. It's because when you start making this damn many cookies, buying things one at a time just takes too long. Cookie trees, farms are twice as efficient. I still want to get that damn dragon egg going, because that can be a nice little bonus, and the sooner you get that bonus going, the better off you are. Of course, the amount of stuff that it ends up saying you gotta sacrifice to get a lot of the higher stuff is kind of crazy, but nevertheless, oh, what do we got here? Plain cookies, we're getting back to those. Nevertheless, the earliest bonus you can get from the cookie dragon is still worth getting, in my opinion. Minor grandmas. And shaboop. There we go. $1.4 million for a bank. Okay. 111 million. Frenzy. Let's get all that 11 million. Because that's going to give us the biggest damn bonus to finish off the frenzy. And poof, there we go. Right. How much for that damn cat? There we go. Boom. Nice. Ass tons of cookies. Love it. Whew. Alright, 323,000 cookies per second. And sacrifice a million there. Sacrifice 2 million more. 4 million more. 8 million more. 16 million cookies for 5% more effective kittens. And now to change the aura is going to cost the factory. So 500,000 cookies. But, there we go. I'm getting messages. No, not right now. I'm cookie clicking. Okay. Yeah, we should probably get that bank. Oh, 10 million there. 1.33 million for that. Okay. Doing alright, I think. We still don't have the heavenly ships completely unlocked, the prestige levels completely unlocked. You know what I mean. Oh. Okay, 4.2, and I'm gonna need another 9. That should be enough. There we go. 114 million for that. 20 million for a temple. 5 million. I know this is probably an incredibly boring video. I was hoping that this would be something like, hey, we got more stuff, new stuff to show. Well, so there it is, the heavenly key, 1.111 billion. This is a key to the pearly and tasty gates of pastry heaven, granting you access to your entire stockpile of heavenly chips for baking purposes. May you use them wisely. We haven't upgraded the flavor text since changing it from heavenly chips to prestige level, but oh well. There we go. Okay. So I need more grandmas. I guess I probably don't need more grandmas, but that's probably going to be the best thing to purchase for a bit. Or maybe just a straight up temple, but I'm just trying to keep everything at 10s. And for the temples, I gotta get all sorts of stuff saved up, grabbed in on it. But I could just go, hey, bloop. More grandmas. 1.11 billion. How much have I made? This Asention 300 million. So, definitely gonna come. Okay, fine. I'll get a damn temple. Okay. You happy? We got a temple. Need guards for the temple now. Sucks. 100 million for a billion fingers. And that will be a nice. So let's go for that. And 30,000 freaking cookies is a click. It's going crazy up in here. Oh man. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to be able to get this to the point where I was making as many cookies per second as I was before the Asension within the time frame of a decent video, and I'm not going to have this go to 2 hours again. That's, no, not doing it. It's not how it's going to work. It's going to be like, hey, boom, practically doubled my cookies per second. Million cookies a second. Not good enough. Need more. More. Always need more. The next macaroons. Well, what was that? 500 million for the titanium mouse. Ay. 1.11 billion for them. 9 billion for the kitten workers. 90 trillion for them. And I already got. Those bastards. getting overseers 90 quadrillion for the 900 sextillion for accountants. Eesh. Expensive ass kittens. So, damn things. Okay. Now, those are the farms. 97 million for the farms. We'll get that. Oh, we can just double up them. Boop. And the factories. Probably worth more than the damn farms, anyway. Oh, I wish I could have gotten enough. I had enough heavenly chips so that I could have gotten the synergy sets. There are two sets of upgrades that you can unlock through prestige, where you actually have it so purchasing certain buildings increases other buildings' cookie output. And vice versa. And the, general thing is, like, before those existed, in the endgame, really, just, you could do perfectly fine concentrating on just prisms. Just ignoring everything but prisms, because everything else, even though technically you could still get to the point where it's more efficient to get that, the amount it'd be giving you is so small, you could probably save time by just ignoring it. Oh, the wizard tower's up. Fun. Percent on that, and just get it. 100, 500, 600. So close to the damn heavenly key. And I've made enough cookies that should be within reach, and that'll probably get us pushing towards 10 million cookies a second if I just go for the heavenly key. No, Wizard Tower, you will not tempt me. I'm gonna get that heavenly key. It's gonna be awesome. A frenzy cookie when you need one. Fucking arm's starting to hurt here. Just give me the fucking cookies! Come on. Almost fucking there. Don't you slow down on me. You look like you're slowing down. Don't slow down. Okay. Boom. Damn it, it wasn't 10 million. It's 9.7. You fuckers. Achievement unlocked. Unlock 100% of your heavenly chips power. Sacrifice. Ascend with 1 million cookies baked. I don't know why you'd want to do that, considering you don't get prestige until you do a trillion. Ascend with 1 billion. Don't know why you'd do that, until it's because you don't get prestige until you get a trillion. Ascend with 1 trillion. I don't know why you'd do that, because it takes a long fucking time before you get that first trillion, and then you only have a 1% bonus. So why would you ascend there? One quadrillion. Okay, you get a couple more. Still a bit early, in my opinion. One quintillion. Not a bad spot to do your first ever going prestige. But it's like, yeah. Oh. $96 for the farms, $465 for the banks. No, $357 for the crisis. That's gonna be better than all of them of damn farms. Yep. Oh boy. So damn many cookies, so much. Yeah, it's only going to take 3 times. It'll only take 3 minutes in between things. But yeah, I don't think I'll be doing the thing where I just go straight for the Arcane Sugar. I wanted the Arcane Sugar before ascending because I thought that I could say, okay, give me that 5% bonus forever. But that's not what had happened, it looks like. Which makes me wonder. Did I get another little thing and I didn't realize it that added the ability to do that later, or was I just wrong? I could probably get that damn... Yeah, that. Okay. We're good. We're cool. We're fine. We're awesome. We're making cookies. Cookies are the greatest. I can make it so that the golden cookies will appear more often, which is definitely nice, because having them appear every 2 minutes beats the hell out of having them appear every 7. Trillion fingers, billion cookies, definitely something to look for. That was a hell of a bonus. Oh, cursors, you're so nice. 1.9 million per click. We're doing this, we're going for it. $9 billion for the kitten workers. That's a nice upgrade. Can I go for the $9 billion? Or is it 7, 6, 7? It's 1.6. Fine. Get that. We'll get the things. We'll get the things. It's gonna be okay. And maybe we'll get 10 wizard towers at once. All right. than Grandma's 2.3 billion. Probably would be better for me to just go straight for the kittens. And when is it not a good idea to just go straight for the kittens? Now what the hell, let's get the grandmas. And 2 million cookies per second more. Still probably will make a much bigger impact if I get the kittens. Ah, nay. Oh, so damn many cookies. So damn many cookies. I really want to get all those cookies. 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 And I don't have Koban in this room now, so he's not climbing all over me being like, hey, I'm gonna smack you in the face now. And me like, no. And he's like, too bad. He smacks me in the face. That's not happening. It was 9 billion, right? Pretty sure it was 9 billion. So we're most of the way there already. So I should just keep going. Yeah, I should just keep going. Let's get the next upgrade. Just one more upgrade. One more upgrade will do it. No problem. One more upgrade. One more little tiny, tasty cookie upgrade. A lot of fucking clicking this video, isn't there? Beats the hell out of the last video with no clicking at all. Huh? For Cookie Clicker, this actually involves some clicking. There we go. Send a 4.1 million to 123.5. Bit of an upgrade. Ugh. Okay, so 2.6 billion. Or is it 2.6 or 2.8? 2.86. So now 4.3 for the mines. I'll get the 10 wizard towers at once. I will. I will. Don't worry. Wizard towers is coming. And then either 6.4 for the wizard, then for the farm, 6.6 for the temples, or 6.7 for the wizard towers. I'm gonna go straight for the wizard towers. I'm gonna get the 5.8 for the curses, and then go straight for the wizard towers. This curse is such an awesome upgrade all the time, and grandma's. Getting everything up. Get just as far as you can afford it is nice with the cursor bonuses that increase the amount of cookies per second each cursor has based on how many non-cursor items you own. That's a pretty big incentive to just get the numbers up so that your cursors will be fucking awesome. And technically the way I'm doing it is not the most efficient way you could do it, but as you have it. Technically, I also, the most efficient way you could do it is to never sleep and keep clicking the cookie and just go do things. Yeah, we actually can go straight to the shipments. Mm-hmm. I've made enough cookies that we could just buy a shipment now. Okay. 150 for the Wizard Towers. 3.3 billion to double it up. 143.17 million. Oh. Boom.
Get out.
Okay. Okay, we'll end the video. Fine. Jeez. I know it's gone on long enough, but gee, don't have to be pushy. Anyway, that's still Cookie Clicker, and it's still weirdly addicting. But hey. 103 billion to get a friggin' achievement. 90 trillion for the next kitten. Oh, man. So much, so far to go. But hey. 10 trillion cookies per second. Shouldn't have too much of a problem getting the 100 trillion cookies per second achievement, which of course more achievements means more milk, which means the kittens are working even harder, especially thanks to the crumbler cookie hatchling little dragon I got there, little cookie dragon, means that I'll be able to get actually more, just a little bit more, but still more out of the kittens than I otherwise would, so, hey, it all works out. Anyway, until next time.